Hopefully it'll work this time, and we won't have to do it again. But who knows, really? Because Streamlabs likes to give me guff, likes to guff me good. So we'll see if it even recognizes it this time. You working? You gonna work for me? Hello? Hello? Okay. Looks like it's up and running, so. To be sure, though, let's have it run in the background as well here. Yeah, fucking three times World of Warcraft we're trying to start. Jeez Louise. Jeez Louise. All right. That go down there. This go here. This go here. This go here. Beep, boop, bop. All right. We're gonna continue playing World of Warcraft. You don't even hurt me. Feeble sword. Hello. How do I use my weapon? Like, how do I just hit? Strike him. That I don't know, but I guess I don't need to know because I'm a caster anyway. I would like to know. I'll have to look it up. How to auto attack? Nice. Yeah, baby. Crafting reagent. Nice, nice. I'm an undead. I am undead. How to auto attack? How do I auto attack? I don't know how to attack with my staff. How to attack with my staff? Is there like a. Where's like options game menu? Auto run, reach down, blah blah blah, chat action bar, multi-targeting. Targeting? Tab, great. How do I auto attack? 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 Cancel. Okay, so wait, is it that I can't auto attack? Can I auto attack now? Is that the issue? No, it isn't the issue. It is the issue. Heard. Good job. Thank you for hurting yourself so that I could learn. that I just can only cast spells through my staff. You speak quickly. Report to him and I'll get some stuff. Oh, a dagger and a short sword. Except... So I do just hit. Okay. Fuck off. I still want to learn some things. And I'll take some, excuse me, damage to do it. What is that? A mangy dust bat. Oh, hello. Now you're feeble, idiot. Wow! How's that feel? You like that? Mangy dust bat?
This had better be good.
That's where we're headed. The battle's probably already started. Just over there. All right. Do 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 do. Da 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 da. Wada wada. What am I supposed to do? Marshal Redpath, and I need to have slain Rotbrain Magus. Level 5 humanoid. Let's see what I can get done here. No, you don't. No spells for you, Magus. Right. Look, there's nothing I can do about what they've done to you. You cannot blame me for this. I need to slay some people. Yeah, you fool. Marshal Redpath, let's go help. Ah, we missed it. Okay, we'll get to the next. Jeez Louise, guys. What are you? You just have all those dudes. Can I summon more than one imp? Ah, jeez. Hey, whoa. You jumped to me? You calm down, sir. Chill out. Pellet rifle. Gun. Ooh.
I can't carry anymore.
I mean, it's worth more anyway. All right, we defeated the marshal. He's got good items, so we could do that a couple more times. Get him. Get him. I'm okay not getting their stuff. I don't know who you are, bud.
I can't carry anymore.
Yes, you can. We're gonna carry even more than that. Don't you worry. We're gonna carry so many things.
I can't use that yet.
Ow. What the fuck, bitch? Get out of here. Bitch. Chill it with that fireball. Alright, we're gonna go kill this dude again now. Corrupt. Shadow Bolt. Don't try to steal my loot. He tried to steal my loot. I'll steal this loot though. 20 more copper. Alright, let's get out of here. Ready for turn-in it is. I got a lot of stuff to sell too. Yes. Can't equip that.
I can't use that yet.
Can't use that either, because I don't have proficiency in mail. Okay, I see. I get it. I'm a warlock. I don't get all this mail shit. Hey, but you haven't shown me who I can talk to sell stuff. Is there, like, a person here? Do you, like, buy stuff? Warlock trainer? Mage trainer?
What is it?
I want to sell stuff. Demon trainer. Priest trainer. No one's a trainer. Executor staff. Ooh! Wait, I will get it now. Oh, I can't. Okay, give me a second. Let me go find someone to buy some stuff. Who will do? That's mail. You got mail. Apprentice... Weaponsmith, apprentice armor. Does that mean you'll buy stuff, or
I have exactly what you need.
Can I sell stuff to you, or what? Or what? Yes. Okay, that'll do. I am becoming wealthy. Independently wealthy. I don't need your help. I gained 4 more silver. That's like 2 quests.
What is it?
Shit. It's like half a quest. Give me a new stick. Alright, they give me stuff. Aha, now I gotta make a delivery now. Alright, boys, I'm out. What did I get now? Cure of weakness. Increase the time between enemies' attacks by 20%. Ooh. Hey, fuck off. Don't attack me. I'm good. I'm good out here. Oh yeah, I wanted to see, is there a sprint? Let's see, key bindings, movement. No, but there is an auto run. Start auto run. Is Q, okay. Cool. Well, we're on a road now. Let's turn this up a hair. Need to go get some more water soon. Me and my homies. Oh, dang, they come for me in here. Ah, hey, whoa, whoa, whoa.
I need a target.
Oh, did you kill it? Yeah, you did. I don't need to do shit, thank you.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
So good. Boom. Killing him. Oh, ooh, fractured canine. Hell yeah. Half a silver. Yes, please. What the fuck is that? Is that a dude? Gordo? What up, Gordo? We homies? We're homies, right? Yeah. We're tight. Hey, bud.
Speak quickly.
I have a letter for you. That one. Yes, here you go. Complete.
Trust no one.
Kill 10 Trisfall farmers or Trisfall farm hands. Okay. But, oh, that was it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I can do that. Let's go kill some farmers. Let's go kill some farmers. I don't need any of these spells besides summon and bolt, though. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Oh, you got it. I'm just gonna walk over here. Man, there's other people here killing the farmers. Hello, farmers. I got you now, fool. Perfect.
I'm out of range.
No, I'm not. Not even close. Money. Hello? Farmer. Oh, shit. Fuck. Hey. Hey, what if you didn't just do that over and over again? 270. Tight. Alright. I'm out then. So the farmhouses also have stuff in them. There we go. I mean, you're stuck in here, so I'm just gonna have to kill you from here, I guess. Get him! I'll take it. Six slot bag. Cool. Cool. Cool stuff. Are these guys back yet? Is that how fast they come back? Hello? No. Okay. I'll kill one or two out here then. It won't be for long. Just do whatever you want, sword. Can't really stop you. You that fucking hard. Hell yeah. Just fall farmer bites the fucking dust. Are you guys summoned back yet? Are you back? Hello? How long? You need to be looted? I can do that. How long must I fly? Separate my life. Bow, bow, bow. No fucking hope. You have no hope. Alright, one more check. Because I just want them to be back, you know? I want them to have come back so I can kill them again. Yes. You're done, fool. That's not coming back. Where's the dude? Dang, what about this other house? Ah, whoa, hold on. I'm just gonna kill a few of these guys. Give me all the money. Alright, I guess that's it. Those bosses take a while to respawn. I guess they gave me quite a lot of experience, so shouldn't expect that they would just be back. Alright, that's okay. We'll stop back by later. Alright, calm down, everyone. stack the bodies. Yeah, I didn't take anyone's family. You calm down on them fucking accusations over here. Grazielda gives no fucks about anyone. Grazielda is just trying to find out about Grazielda's old life. I have no memories. I would like to remember who I was. For some reason, I have a strange love for money. But, like, a nasty love for money. I just want money, money, money. Money, 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 money. I'll do anything for gold. Well. Not anything for gold. Here you go. Kill 10 Scarlet Warriors.
Watch your back.
Okay. Alright. It's even further. Why couldn't you have just given me the job at the same time? Oh, hello. Alright, well, we need to find someone to trade with. General and trade supply. That's fucking great. Priest, trainer, hunter, trainer, warrior, trainer, rogue, trainer. I'm not really looking for, I guess, what's that? Listening. Oh, that's it. Okay. Is there like a cook? Can I cook my food? That's fine. I'll hold on to it. Guess I'm wearing Simmer's bracers now. So I can have my backpack and 4 containers. Yeah, why wouldn't you just give me this quest at the same time? Well, I get to check back by the house on the way. What are we doing? Going. No. You start a fight, you finish the fight. You know what I'm saying? You don't come at me. Come at me with that shit. First, I want to see if your bosses are home. Knock, knock. No? What about that spider? Is that spider back? No? Alright. So it's... Oh man, they don't respawn for a while. Okay. Good job, bud. There are bosses here, oop. And I oop. There's one. Hey. Hundred percent threat. Not even. 0% threat. And wait till I have more summons. I need more summons. I'm sure I don't have a target because my imp is incredible. Oh, hello. Find the Scarlet Prisoner. Oh. Okay. Corpse of Lodgraf. Oh, it's instant? Don't do it. No! Yeah. Not good to fall from heights like that. Hello.
My blade stays sharp.
Not sharp enough. You're stuck in there. What are you doing? I'm here to rescue you.
Your guard up. I live my life in the shadows.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I need a target.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna search him.
What is it you ask?
I guess you're staying here, okay. Alright, well. Poor Lillian. She only killed a dude. Lieutenant. Well. That was a quest. It sure was. Can't say it wasn't. Even if you try to. What a fool. What an absolute fool sleeping on the job. Cool. Where do you think you're going? Come back here. I'm not done shooting you. Give me your money. An insatiable thirst for the money. I already did it. Yeah. Imp execution. Where do I turn it in at? Yeah. Probably at the same place. Wait, are you trying to... Are you trying to? You fucking trying to? No, sir. Get out of here. You! On your knees. Thanks for the money, idiot. I'm gonna check these bosses again. Free experience and all that. Try to run away in fear all you want. You've already lost. You'll never escape me. Okay, what about across the way? Is the spider back? The spider, is it back? Hello? No? Okay, that's fine. I got the spider kill on my first time through. Yeah. My first time through. Jump over you. Jump over you. All right. Oh, cool. Little signpost. Nope. Okay. Don't worry, I have a quest.
I am forsaken.
Here you go. Thank you. Thank you. Gotta love it. What is this? Is this a summon? Create what? Health stone. That can be consumed to restore 25% health. Oh. I create health potions. Fuck yeah, I create health potions. What's going on here? Anyone got any quests for me? Yeah, you got a quest for me.
What now?
Steal 10 pumpkins from the farmstead. Oh, fuck, I could've been doing that the whole time. Would've been cool if you would've told me that. Is there another person up here? Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Use the Murloc leash on a Vilefin Murloc at the Whispering Shore, then return it to him.
Beware.
Is that a spell? Or is that a... Oh, it's an item. Okay. That's over there. That's over there. Let's go take care of those. Any other quests over here? Alright. Let's go steal some pumpkins. We gotta get 10 pumpkins. Yippity-doo-da! These pumpkins are mine! Pumpkin, 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 pumpkin. Pumpkin, pumpkin, pumpkin. Three pumpkins. Four pumpkins. Five. Oh, hello. Six pumpkins. job. The loot's yours. I don't really care. Wait, do I just also get the loot? Cool stuff. I don't want it. Yeah, that's right. I do want this pumpkin, though. Two linen? Fuck yeah. Two more pumpkins. One more pumpkin. Dude. Leave me alone. That's fucking right. I don't gotta do anything. My boy's got you on lock. It's too far away. What do you mean it's too far away? Alright, let's go get Vilefin captured, Vilefin returned. Let's go get us a pet. Nice. Got ourselves a Vilefin. Cool. To home. Quests. Imagine this guy is handing out the same Vilefin quest over and over again. What do you think he's doing with all these Vilefins? I want to fight Gordo. Well, not right now, but I think like I would like Gordo as a boss. That would be cool. No. Quiet. Yeah, there you go. Obtain 4 marrow petals, 4 thorns, and 8 cucumbers. I will get a pumpkin bag. Okay. Dark lady will watch over you.
Speak quickly. Farewell.
There is a pet. For you, my friend. Anyone out here have a quest? Okay, well the first bit of this is right over here. Let's just do this. Just keep rolling down the quests. Whatever quests we get, we get a pumpkin bag from it. Stillwater Pond. that's it. Okay, well. Oh, hell yeah. And now I'm wet. Oh, we need a mount, huh? Level 10 is when we get the mount. Am I in combat? Yeah? No?
I'm out of range!
Bane. That thing big. Yes. Yes!
Use that yet.
Shit. More mail. Cool. Don't you love the mail?
Need to target something first.
Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah! New stuff! Boom! You dink? Donked him. Donked him right in the donkin. Dinked him right in the donkin. I can't wait till I can cook. I'm gonna cook so many things. Decrepit Darkhound. Requires mining.
Target.
So corruption causes damage over time. Yeah, that hurt like a bunch. Why am I not going down this time? Last time I was in the water, I just sank. I mean, now I'm below the surface, at least. Ow. There we go. Oh, hell yeah. Get him, boy. Anyway, bye. Damn, dog. Thank you. Cool. Talking about warrior cloak, yeah. Yes, please. Yeah, that looks way cooler. I can't equip them, that sucks. And like, I can equip that, but it didn't do anything to me. I'll sell it. Here you go. Yes, I have all your stuff. There go. More stuff. Take the laced pumpkin to the captured zealot at the gazebo in Calstron Estate. Dude, really? You are a needy fuck. You got another quest? Not you. This guy's got another quest for me? Who has a quest for me? Look, someone in here has got a quest. Hello? Wait. Oh, the laced pumpkin is literally... Oh. What? No, you should be dead after that. Gerbo! Yeah. That's fucking right. Oh no, he turned into a nasty. Gordo. Gordo, you can repair my gear. That's how much money I have? Hell yeah.
I can't use that yet.
Thanks, Gordo. Gordo's task. Collect 3 Gloomweed and deliver them to Junior Apothecary Holland and Brill. Damn. This is just a spot. Gordo want me to collect 3 Gloomweed. Wait. Okay, before I collect 3 Gloomweed, though, anyone else have a quest for me? Since I did that, that guy just has that quest, right? Yeah, okay, he just wanted a dude. Alright, I gotta find 3 Gloomweed. Where do I look, Gordo? Many weeds around here near road. When you have Gloomweed, take it to Master Holland. Alright, near road? Aha! I see, Gordo. They near enough the road. Sure. Are these bats even? Meaty bat wing.
It's meaty.
Two Gloomweeds.
I'm out of range.
No, you're not. I've got to get closer. To Brill. Gordo's task, ready for turn-in. Oh. Rotting dead. There's a big one, and I want it. This one's mine.
I need to get closer.
That's fucking right, Needler. I can't equip that. What am I supposed to do with that? Do anything with that reason? There's a quest over here. Over here. Tailoring trainer. apprentice clothier. Okay.
Speak quickly.
7 putrid claws to Death Guard Dillinger in the Cold Hearth Manor. A new Forsaken task. Report to Magistrate Severin at Brill in Trisfall Glades. That's easy. What is this from? Oh, do I just get them from the normal Scourged Corpse? In the rotting bed.
It's too far away.
No, it's not. Get back.
Get back, get back. You don't know me like that.
Well, then get in range. Alright, one more. No, you don't. You're fine. Chill out. You have a quest to turn in.
What is it?
It's a quest. Here. Yes.
Beware the living.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. To heal your demon for twice as much. I mean, we're fine. I get the point of it, but I don't need it now. So much faster? Let me be level 10. Wow, Brill. Oh shit. Let's turn in the missions I got and get a new ones. Yeah, yeah. Kill 3 Scarlet Zealots and 3 Scarlet Missionaries and obtain the Scarlet Epistle. Yeah, I could do that. That's a lot of experience. Report to the Grand Executor Mortis at Forsaken High Command in Silverpine Forest. Yaw! I mean, I'm gonna take all these quests. Death Guard Mortis. Bring Mortis's order to Bat Handler Annette. Easy.
This better be good.
Gordo's task. Yeah, here you go. Yep.
The dead shall serve.
Collect 5 vials of Dark Hound blood. Easy peasy. Easel speezy. Just tons of experience for walking into town and doing nothing.
I'm listening.
I have a thing. Here you go. Request a bat ride to the Undercity from the Bat Master, Bat Handler, Annette. Then take Morris's order to Gordon Windham in the Undercity. Accept.
Embrace the shadow.
I will do that later. Embrace the shadows. Okay, I get it. Doo doo doo. Da 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 doo doo. That's a dragon. Whoa, it flies. Cool. Cool, cool, cool.
This had better be good. Goodbye.
Okay. Oh, there's an up. What up? Aha!
Hello.
I have a quest to turn in. Speak with someone. Another person to speak to. Anyone else nearby? Oh, that's just straight up finding dark hounds. That's right. Okay. Yep. What is the difference between the question mark ones and, say, a numbered one? Number one, number two, or question mark? I don't know. It's no big deal. Oh, nuts. Am I in the Shadowlands? I don't know where I am. Okay. We'll start with this one because it's the closest and it's on the way. And anyone that we can find along the way we'll kill. Not the bats, but the dark hounds. Yeah, all that wolf meat.
I'm out of range.
Not for long. Come back.
To get closer.
What? What? Okay. But I wasn't done doing my quest. Just saying. That was kind of rude. Need some more pups. There's a pup. Around the tree. Around the tree. Alright, still need one more. Do you have blood? Do you have blood? Yeah! You do have blood. Cool, we're both in this town. We'll turn these in real quick before we head out. There was a Worgen and he scared me. I was scared. So spooked. Help. Help. There was a Worgen. Help. The boy who cried Worgen.
This had better be good.
There was a Worgen. Ooh, Executor's Cape. Find and kill 5 Worgen infiltrators within Brill. These Worgens were dealt with their first. These Worgens can hide in the shadows, so look for signs. You can find footsteps, kicked up rocks, anything.
Remember.
Fun.
Discipline.
Fun.
Intriguing.
There you go. Yeah. What do I get? Fallen's special drink to the captured mountaineer. Well, he close by. Wait, is he in here? Yeah, he in here. Here's a special drink. You showing me your ass? Enjoy. That's what you get, dick. Showing me your ass. Fuck ass little bitch. Alright, let's go find some Worgen infiltrators. Time to kick up some rocks. Where are you, idiots? Hello? What are you doing back here?
I haven't got all day.
Huh. Where you think you're going? That's fucking right. There's another one. There's another one. I know you're back here. Escape from me. Bow bow. Mana potion, huh? That's right. Give me the money. You, there's more of you here. There.
Yeah.
Get out of our town, Worgen. This town wasn't big enough for the six of us. You five and me. That's right. Bang, bang. I got rid of them. Don't worry about it.
What is it?
I killed them. So, what did I get? Abilities and stuff. I got soul shards. What did I get at level 9, though? Summon daemon? Summons one of your demons to you. Imp. Oh. I feel like this might have been what I just got. Yeah, that is what I just got. Okay, let's rearrange. Daz 2 is fine. Let's get rid of fear. We'll keep health funnel, but we'll put it over here. We'll put you over health funnel. This is drain life from target, causing 26 shadow over 5 seconds, and healing for you 500% of the damage done. That's good. This, what is this? This is heal demon, and this is that. This is nothing. Nope. Cool. Well, I did it anyway. No! Stop doing that. How do I get it off of here? That's good. That's fine. I don't really need that. I get a Vord Walker at level 10. Hell yeah. I'll return in just a moment. It's a quick little break.
back for round four or whatever. Grazielda, level 9. Coming along. One more level. One more level, and we'll have what we need. One more level, and we'll have what we need. Alright. It's okay. One more level, and we'll have what we need. One more level, and we'll have what we need.
What does the shadow will?
Report to the apothecary Jared at Garen's haunt. Garen died? LOL. Alright, now let's see what is closest is on our map. Garen's haunt is fucking north. Of course it's a different direction. My goal is to become self-sustaining as well. Like, I don't want to have to attack. I want my boys to do all my work for me. You know what I don't understand, though? If I remember there being skill trees that you would, like, choose to level up. This is not that. This is me getting a skill. Rothide Knoll. Alright, come here. You have a nasty hide. That's one nasty butt. You think you're gonna make it to me? I sure don't. Okay. No thanks. No thank you. Rawhide mongrel. That's a moving thing? Let's go check it out. That's more stuff to sell, that's more stuff to sell. Even more stuff to sell, even more stuff to sell.
Fresh meat!
Alright, I still want to fix up my page here, my hot keys. I think I want 8 to be 3, and 3 to be 8. 4 can be shield. Fuck. When I level up again, I'll be able to change some more. What is this? Just a thing that's out here? Okay. Nothing special heard. Hey. So good. Cool, that's a good spell. Oh, hello. 2 quests. Hashtag 2 quests.
What now?
I have stuff to turn in.
Trust no one.
Trust no one. Okay. Doomweed. More Doomweed 10. Doomweed. Oh, you growing. Okay.
You're a tall one.
Grave robbers. Kill Rothide grave robbers and Rothide mongrels. And obtain 6 flasks of embalming ichor.
Off and away.
Off and away.
target something first.
Oh, this spell is so good.
I need to get closer. A target. Too far away.
You're too far away. They're everywhere. All right, you can come down with that. Oh, I actually need to kill. Damn. Okay.
Target. I need to target something first.
That makes me sad. That's my intellect, not yours. You may not have it. And now I have to find the mongrels. Don't scare me. Not even I scare me. it's not. Where's my sword? What happened to my sword? There's my sword. Why'd you leave me? We have work to do.
I'm out of range. It's too far away.
No. Wrong way. Now we got him. Bang, bang, rang. Bang, 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 rang. Alright, finish your quest is how I am. Kill Maggot Eye and obtain his paw, Foul Null Belt. Yeah, that's better than what I got going on.
Have a great day now.
Yeah, you too.
What is it?
Doomweed. I got this for you. You obtain 5 Vile Fin Scales. That's so far away. Ugh, but I don't have any gloves on.
Can I help you?
I don't know. Chase 12 vile fin tadpoles until they pass out in fear. Okay.
Speak quickly. Dark lady, watch over you.
I have to find Maggot Eye. Maggot Eye. Got a lot of stuff to do. He's attacking you. You do have a target. Don't give me that shit. Where are you going? One done. Now I have to frighten these tadpoles. What is happening? Am I spooking them? What the fuck? Hey. Alright, let's take care of these guys. Not even a chance. One silver from those two? Hell yeah. Booga booga booga. Booga booga booga. Hell yeah, three more. Seven to go though. Get back here. Booga booga booga. Alone.
Target.
Three more pass 'em outs. Pass 'em out. Where do you think you're going? One down. Hey. I'm literally just spooking them. You can calm down. But I'll take your money. Where are you going? One more. One more.
Yeah, there's one over there. Yeah, there's one over there.
Go to sleep. Yep. Where do you think you're going? Oh. But is that better than what I have? That's only 2 to 4. Yeah, that's way better than what I have. Yeah, quarterstaff of the Aurora, soulbound two-handed. Hell yeah, way better. Magadai, time to fight. Coming for you, Magadai. Oh, you're my level 10, Nagadai. You're not getting away from me. Oh, you're not my level 10. You're nothing. Nothing at all? That was Nagadai? 60 experience?
I can't use that yet.
Hey!
Hey! Alrighty then. Off and away.
Boom! Specialized in drains and damage over time. Commander of demons who twist the souls of her army into devastating power. Yeah, probably. Summon. Call. Summon. Implosion. Summon. Call. Yeah, we're definitely doing demonology. Activate. Huge. Does it do more damage now? It does do more damage. Oh, I can change it. Cool, cool, cool. Hand of Gul'dan calls down a demonic meteor full of wild imps which burst forth to attack the target. Summons up to 3 wild imps based on soul shards. Okay, coolio. I also want to see my spellbook and abilities because I've just unlocked summon... Increases the damage done by your demons by 11%. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You can now ride ground mounts. You can wear cloth armor. Cool. Orcish and Forsaken. Okay, so now, hold on. I have my imp. And my void walker. Oh, I can only have one of them. Void walker it is. Cool.
What is it?
Open the adventurer's guide, okay.
Patience, discipline.
Cool.
I'm listening. Victory or survival. Remember, patience, discipline.
Okay, what did we get? We got cauldron gloves. We picked up a new belt. Cool, we're looking fucking hot. Everything's looking good. Too hot to trot over here. We need to visit like a merchant though. What's my map like? Where do you want me to go? You want me to head deeper north? Damn, dog. Alright, I'm gonna do it, but only because I have this quest to continue doing it. Oh, he, like, over there. Alright. Wait a second. Collections. New. Oh. Cool, 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 cool. Anyway, mounts. Okay, guys, I just wanted to pass through. Damn, he's hurting them all.
I need to target something first.
Not so sure about the Void Walker. He weak as fuck. Compared to my imp. You know, like the imp did damage.
Hello.
Hey. Whoa. Kill 5 wailing ancestors and 5 rotting ancestors. Yeah, okay. I would love to.
I'm out of range.
Not for long. Malachite. Cracked soul, what? Soldier? Yeah, we got him. Don't worry. Where are you going? Come back down here. Soul fog, no! Absolutely gotta have each other's back. Absolutely. There's a house down there. Let's go check out that house. 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 Don't even worry about it, we got him. What could be in that house? Oh, let's go check out that. Not a house, it's a mausoleum. Of course it's a mausoleum. What's in? Agamon family crypt.
First.
Yes, you do. What are you fucking talking about? Attack him. Nice. That was another place I needed to go anyway, so good stuff. Jump. Jump for joy. Jump, 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 jump for joy. I'm jumping. Jump for joy. Jump, 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 jump for joy. Don't worry about me. Hey. Get the fuck out of here. Gotta turn in these quests. Let's go turn in these quests. Gotta turn in these quests. Oh, this is great, dude. I get leggings. Thank you. 50 quests completed. Mm.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Yeah. Right? Isn't that crazy? The mill's overrun. 5 notch ribs and 3 blackened skulls. From Rattle Cage and Crack Skulls. Soldiers and blackened skulls from Dark Eye Bonecasters. Obtained Gregor's remains, Niece's remains, Thurman's remains, and damn. Mine is better. 2 intellect and 1 stamina, though. Interesting. I mean, I'll accept it. It hurt. They're so close. What am I gonna do? Not do them?
Thank you.
target something first.
Love you. $9.75. She had a bunch of stuff. So what do I gotta do? Walk all the way over there? How far is that? Oh, that's not so far. Alright. That's not so far. Alright, so that was a bit tougher. I did not... I did not go into that well. However, that's not really my fault. I feel like every enemy I've come across so far has been easy sauce. So the fact that a new one comes in and just kills me with seven dudes is a different game. But I'm not super far. Oh, come on. Really? I think I'm gonna have to go around that hill. Damn dog. Why can't I Skyrim mountain climb? I can partially climb mountains. Go, 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 go. Don't stop. Climb the mountain. Come on. Ah, damn it. I feel like I know what I can climb and what I can't climb, but... You can't do that when you're dead. Well, of course not. This is not the way I came in, though. Is it? Oh, yeah, I came up on a... For sure. All right. 300 yards to go. Get 300 yards to get. Leave Cool Fog alone. Cool Fog alone. Get him, boys. Is there anything else in here, or is that what was in here? Oh, no, there is. Oh no, he's already back. Boy alone. Level 11's coming now. Don't go over there. We don't need to fight them. Just a big waste of time at this point. Get our levels from these dudes. Thurman. Alright, let's go turn these quests in. I don't need to fight these dudes anymore. Anything new here? I'm all good, I don't wanna fight. I'm all good.
Speak quickly.
One gold? Lit. I get to head back there now. Ow! The fastest way down the mountain for sure. No, leave me alone. I just don't want to fight. I've been fighting everything. Hey, Thulfog. Thulfog. Oh, Thulfog. Oh. You loot 88 copper. No, I looted 88 copper before. Tholfog doesn't loot anyway. Tholfog destroys. Time to turn in a couple quests. Got a couple quests to turn in. Brill! You're the writing trainer?
I am forsaken. Watch your back.
Does that mean that I can mount now, or what? How do I get my writing skill up?
What is it?
Oh, I literally have to pay you for it?
Beware the living.
What would you ask of death?
Nothing. Don't you fucking worry about it. No, actually, I want this. Yeah.
This had better be good. Watch your back.
Lit. Speak with Shadow Priestess and Brill and participate in the extraction. Easy. Downstairs? You guys have a downstairs? How do we get down there? Oh, I remember there being the door back here. Who are they fucking in there? Wait. Hello? How do I do this? Like, you want to do this thing? Oh, she's literally right there.
What will you require?
I am ready.
Remember, patience, discipline.
Up. We going to bed? Fuck. What up, what up? Chill out over there. Okay, anyway. Sorry I had to fuck up your house.